Welcome back to Let's Play Outcast. And I again meant to pause it, not stop recording, but anyway.
Come here a second, would you? I damaged the rift bridge for you.
You have? Great! Oh, so this explains why Zort was here screaming about one of his machines being broken. But thank you from my essence for giving us some much needed time.
Tell me about Zoran.
He is the best builder in all of Ventilope, the Kai. And he knows this. He is almost impossible to work with. His need for perfection is great.
Sounds like a real artist.
He is. He has built all of the equipment for mining, rock crushing, and his latest project was the Rift Bridge. He now works on some crazy new project to catch the wind and use its power. But I do not see how it will work.
So he's a bit pissed at me, I guess, huh?
He is very upset indeed, Ulukai. You could go to him and personally tell him you are sorry for breaking his creation. I am sure he returned to his cow full.
What is a Kafu?
That is Ran's newest machine. It is supposed to catch the wind, and so that is why it has the name Kafu, which means wind catcher. It is to be northwest of the Okriana Dauka.
Okay, let's go talk to him. So it's basically a huge windmill. These guys have laser weapons, but they don't understand the concept of windmills. Okay. Ah, shit. He's been taken prisoner! I'll save you! Die! Oops. I mean, die! Shoot! Miss! Miss with 90% of my ammo. Why won't you die already? Okay. Didn't want to take that much damage. Talk to you then. Stop running away! I want to talk to you! Stupid dude! I just saved your ass!
Yo, Shorty.
Yeah.
Hi there.
You sticky pile of Zort.
Who just saved your ass?
Pardon?
What gives you the right to go blasting up other people's hard work, eh?
This is about the Rift machine, isn't it?
That was my best piece of work, you damaged, you child of Twonha.
Ashgar seemed pretty happy I did it.
Well, Ashgar did not build it with his own two hands, did he? Have you any idea how many moons it took me to construct that work of masterpiece?
No, but...
300 moons! 300 moons to find a steady fire stream coming from the ground to power the engine. 300 moons to shake the metal. 300 moons to build the parts!
I get the idea.
Do you? I very much doubt even you could construct such a machine, you with all your machines of destruction. What do you know of creating? At the worst part is, now I have to deal with the soldiers who also do not care about my creations.
Okay,
what did the soldiers want?
Ulukai, what do you think they wanted?
The bridge working again?
There. I knew you are not as essenceless as your actions against my machine have shown, but you are still a violent Zort.
What did you tell the soldiers?
I told them the truth. I need a part to fix it, and I sent my assistant to recover one. If you want to help, go see where he is before the high soldiers arrive in Mortazar.
Tell me about your assistant.
He is my brother's son. Maki is his name, but but it should have been, I never work hard.
Kinda lazy, is he?
Like his father, but his father was reverted by Croax for not working. So I tried to keep Mackie alive by doing both of our jobs until he decides to wise up and work. Here's an Okriana right now getting me a replacement part for the machine.
When will he return?
He should have been back already. I know the builder in Okriana had this piece already made because I always get two of everything made when I create. But that wasn't the effect of machine failure, not Ulukai's omissions.
I'm sorry already.
Sure you are sorry. Now why do you not go be sorry and find Maggie? The Daoka to Okriana is southeast of my Kaful. Once you find him, tell him to bring the bar to the Rift Bridge. But I do not want to see you around my machine again. Do you hear me?
Okay.
Why do I get the feeling I'm never going to hear the end of this?
Because you're not.
Because you are not! Now go!
I guessed it. Okay, so we need to go to Okriana to find the assistant to get the part to fix it. To fix the thing that we broke. Southwest, he said. Yeah, it's this one. Who's this dude? Waste some time.
What happened here?
My friend is gone. Reverted right before my very eyes.
Terrible.
Who did this? Soldiers?
Gamblers. They came from the rocks and attacked. I was so scared.
Are you alright?
I ran back through the Daoka to avoid being hurt. I waited there hoping my friend would make it out alive. Oda, my friend, I, Mackie, will always feel pain for leaving you.
You are Mackie?
I am afraid to say that I am he, Ulukai. Zoran is sure to let me be reverted for having no essence and letting my friend be reverted while I run and hide.
Look, I've known soldiers in my world to do strange things under attack, and they were trained to kill.
Yes?
Certainly. Well, I even once saw a soldier shoot himself in the leg just so he'd be taken away from the battle scene.
But I feel so empty, like my essence has been pulled from my body.
I've been there myself too many times, buddy. It just goes away with time.
I do not think I shall ever forget this.
I never said the memories do. Just the part about feeling pain. Give it some time, and we'll be able to live with it. Trust me.
Zoran will also never let me forget. Not when I return that machine part to him so he can fix the Rift Bridge.
Where is the machine part?
The Gamors have it.
In the next part, we'll be killing some Gamors.